anytime my funeral be lit if I ever go down or get caught or they identify. My bitch was the most solid, nothing to solidify. She would never cheat, you never see her with a different guy. Ever tell you different, then it's a lie. See, that's my down bitch, see, that's my soldier. She keep that name.
Friends, yeah.
Friends.
Pals. Good buddies.
Just friends, right?
Yeah.
Why do I always get stuck with Mikey?
Hey! I don't want him, and I'm in charge.
Hey! Well, then make Raph take Mikey.
Over my dead body.
You know, I'm starting to think nobody wants to be with me. Fine, I'll just go off on my own.
Alright, you know what? That's it. Our strongest versus your strongest. Or
your idiot versus our idiot.
Ooh, yes, bet. Well, come on, you're up. Who, me? Man, fuck y'all.
You ready?
Yeah, bitch.
She hasn't told you, has she? Fuck me. I'm so glad I didn't miss this.
What's going on?
Effie doesn't want me anymore. Do you, princess?
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
But I've already told you, I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly.
What was that? The Munchkins. They're laughing because I am a witch. I'm Glinda, the Witch of the North.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch before.
No, silly. I go here.
You go where?
You know I had a long...
Perfect!
Law school. It's gonna be
all right. You got into Harvard Law?
What, like it's hard?
And you must be Miss Granger. Yes, Draco's told me all about you.
It's not just the haircut, it's you. You look like...
What? I look like a what?
Well, you look like a hooker.
You think?
That is not a compliment, Debbie.
From Carl? Totally is.
Hookers are hot.
Somebody come get her, she's fucking up my dinner.
Somebody come get him before I fucking end him.
There's a spider.
So what you want me to do?
Kill it!
You saw it first! You killed
it! You're the man since when?
If I punch myself and it hurts, am I strong or weak?
Strong.
Weak. A dumbass is what you are.
Hey!
Hey, did you call our neighbor Mrs. Johnson a bitch?
Yeah! She changed the Wi-Fi password.
No, you can't be...
That bitch changed the Wi-Fi password?
Sorry I'm late. I was... doing things.
He pushed me down the fucking stairs!
Push is such a strong word. I prefer to call it... giving you a little nudge.
Oh, I'll give you a little nudge when I shove my foot up your ass!
Anything for our Mooney.
Anything for our Mooney.
Anything for my Mooney.
I need you to know that my life is way better because I met you.
You don't have to say that.
I do.
So where's my birthday kiss?
It's my birthday.
So I'll give you a birthday kiss.
I don't eat French toast enough to put it above pancakes, no matter.
If you gave French toast a shot,
guys,
you would like it way more.
I'm not saying that I'm not going to give it a fucking shot.
We'll try it.
Within this point in time, I'm saying within this point in time.
Why don't you just give him a shot?
Shut the fuck up.
I haven't seen the last time you've even attempted to enjoy a good party breakfast.
Can you listen to what I'm going to say?
No, because I know what you're going
to
say.
In this given moment, I have not had French toast enough to put it above pancakes and waffles.
Why do I care so much?
Did I say a fucking thing? Why do I care so much? You just went on a fucking 3-minute tangent about how much you care. I was actually trying to interrupt you guys to say this is a fucking hypothetical question. Tomorrow we'll wake up, there'll still be waffles, there'll still be pancakes, there'll still be French toast. And I care too much? I couldn't give a fuck less. Matt can wake up and eat all three of them.
Less than 20 feet away from me was Julie. My Julie. With Eddie Truelove. She's laughing. What was she laughing about? How could she sit there and laugh and look so beautiful?
Bryce, are you all right?
What?
What are you staring at?
Nothing.
That means up
exactly.
There.
Yeah. You guys didn't hear that?
No.
I heard fucking knocking.
Okay, nah. Why would you say such a thing?
Why would you say such a thing?
What are you doing?
I could be tripping.
Yeah, Nick! You are tripping. Jesus Christ! Now I'm scared.
Oh my
now
God,
I'm
my scared. Last-
more important, being on TV or some stupid assassination?
Dan, I can't do it alone.
We're losing it.
Chris? Nothing. What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear is having a girlfriend.
And you?
Hey, fuck!
It's just men.
I know, but I'm scared.
She's a very kinky girl. The kind you don't take home to mother.
Oh!
She will never let your spirits down. Once you get her off the street.
Put your hands goddamn down. What the hell is wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
No, you're singing this a little personal. Like, all the single ladies, put your hands up. Put your shits down.
It's a song.
Did you forget I'm your boyfriend?
Did you forget you didn't put a ring on it? So technically, I am single.
Oh, ho, ho. That's what we're doing. You're not Beyonce. You're Alexia Barbara Goresco. You didn't make this shit.
You just said my middle name.
Mm-hmm.
Play my song.
No.
Why are you guys talking like that? And how come I never get the cool jobs to do?
You sometimes have difficulties comprehending the complexities of certain tasks.
Huh?
You do not understand how to carry out some assignments.
What?
You don't know how to do a lot of stuff, Draco.
Excuse me?
You're not smart.
What? Yes, I am. I get smarter air every day.
Yeah. Oh, oh. Let you be. Chitty ching ching. Goodbye anything. Cop that. Oh, oh.
I just want to go home to my mama!
Oh, hey, mama.
I feel terrible, I really do.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did my back hurt your knife?
Like I said, we need more help. Maybe I should call my friends.
Your what?
My friends.
Is he saying friends?
I think he's being sarcastic.
No, this is delirium. He's cracked from being awake all night. Hey, Draco. All your friends are in this room.
I have other friends. You asked me to make new friends. I made new friends. It was a task. I complete tasks.
That's so great. I can't wait to meet them.
Draco, you've listened to me. I'm so proud of you.
And choose him or me.
I want to be with Stefan.
Stefan is the better man.
She's obsessed with Stefan.
I'm jealous of Stefan.
It's always gonna be Stefan.
You're beating me.
Well, yeah, because I'm better than you.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance or you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe,